I ran for president, I promised I would not continue the trickle-down economics of the past. Because here's the simple truth. Trickle-down economics represented the moment we walked away from how this country was built in the first place. Bidenomics is just the other way around. I believe that every American willing to work hard should be able to get a good job, afford good health care, no matter where they live, in every part of the country, if they're willing to work. That's the American dream. That's Bidenomics.